1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you very much. So for those of you that don't know, we're in the middle of a tour right now, the Happiness Begins tour. It's our first in, what, 7, 8 years?
Yeah, something like that. About that.
Together.
Together.
Yeah. Yeah, because Joe has his band DNCE.
Yep.
Jackson. Jack.
Yep. Back there.
I have my solo stuff and movies, and Kevin has the greatest accomplishment, 2 beautiful daughters, of course.
So I really win, but it's fine.
But this is their first tour ever, his daughters.
It's awesome.
There's a lot of toys around.
I'm just not used to being woken up at 6 a.m. every morning after playing a show till midnight, so that's new.
Yeah. Yeah. But it's worth it.
Lots of coffee, but it's awesome.
We had the chance on this new album, Happiness Begins, to speak about kind of our lives and our story, you know, and at this moment in our life when we wrote the album with Ryan Tedder and Greg Kirsten, Justin Tranter, some great collaborators, you know, we were all sort of in a great spot and wanting to share our happiness with the world. There's so much negativity out there. We kind of felt like if we can just bring a little bit of light to people's lives, then we're doing our job. And this song, I think, touches on that, just about believing in something bigger than yourself. And that thing for us is love. It's called I Believe.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Every night, every day, how about every lifetime? Yeah,
practice it, and that's fine, 'cause I'm here to stay through the good and the bad times. Baby, save me a space in your mind. You're coming crazy, and people say they've been moved too fast. I've been waiting for a reason, ain't no turning back, 'cause you show me something I can't live without. I believe when you hold me, it's like heaven coming down. I believe that you show me, that you show me. Everywhere that I go, feeling you all around me. Now that I got you close, I'm alright. Baby, I didn't know, but I'm glad that you found me, 'cause I'm seeing the most in your eyes. Oh yeah, yeah. Call me crazy, people say that we move too fast, but I've been waiting for a reason, ain't no turning back, 'cause you show me something I can't live without. I believe when you hold me, it's like heaven coming down. I believe that you show me, that you show me.
I like that Nick pin.
Wow.
Seventh grade.
Seventh grade. Wow. Wow. I'm almost
23.
So.
Nice.
Mad love for y'all.
When's your birthday?
Huh?
When's your birthday?
December 7th. So.
Fellow Virgo.
Virgo.
I mean, I might be a little biased, but I think Virgos are the best. So.
Virgos would say that.
That's a Virgo thing. All right, fine.
Where's my Leos at?
So it is, in fact, Joe's birthday today. And when we asked him last year, what do you want for your birthday? He said, I want to perform on Tiny Desk.
I did.
Next year. Thankfully, the scheduling all worked out. Now,
yeah, it's kind of crazy how this worked out. Even before the band was announced we were coming back, I was please get us on NPR.
I think it's only right, since there's all these toys and all the stuff around us, that we incorporate some of it. So can't guarantee this is going to go particularly well. But if you'll play along. Yeah, should work.
Sweet.
This is our current single. We just released a video. We worked with Anthony Mandler again, who directed the Sucker video, the Cool video. But we kind of took it back to the 80s, which was long before I was born. But it's a fun nostalgic vibe, and if you get the chance, go check it out. It's a lot of fun. We had fun making it. If you know it, sing along with us. Because we're going
to
party.
I think they're told not to sing along.
Okay, then don't sing along with us.
Something tells me that they're told not to. I see a lot of people going like this. Hey!
time, so leave with me again. Yeah, you got all my love to spend. Oh, let's find the place where happiness begins. Come dance in my living room, slave to the way you move, but when I'm leaving you. Just dance in my living room, love with another dude, drunk to an 80s groove. Come dance in my living room, slave to the way you move, but when I'm leaving you. So why would you fight or try to deny the way that you feel? Oh baby, can't fool me. Your body's got another plan. So stop pretending you're shy. Just come on and dance, 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 dance. Go! Hey! Early morning, la la la.
Red Velvet. Thank you guys for having us.
Thank you,
NPR. Thank you,
NPR.
Tiny Desk.
I'm going to take this with me.
Yeah. I can't promise there's enough cake for everybody, but first one here gets it.
Thanks, everyone.
Thanks, guys. Bye, guys.